Timirandhasya Gyananjana Salakaya Chakshusun Militang Jena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha Namang Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swaminiti Namine Namaste Sarasati Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Sunnavadi Paschatta Desatarine Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama 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 Hare Hare. So first of all, I like to take this opportunity to really thank His Holiness Bhakti Raghav Maharaj and His Holiness Bhakti Dhira Damodar Maharaj for gracing this occasion. And it's a very historic moment for this institute, because this is the inaugural program to start a historic course in the history of ISKCON. And people are asking, Prabhuji, what is the difference between other educational institution of ISKCON and your Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya? I have to face this question and answered so many times. So, because it is on record, so I want to say all of you, it is not different, but at the same time, different. So, it's Achinta Vedaved. Because it's the vision of Srila Prabhupada, because Prabhupada wanted Bhakti Shastri, Bhakti Vaibhav, Bhakti Vedanta, Bhakti Sarvabhauma to be awarded to the devotees of ISKCON. And four levels, right? Entrance, BA, MA and PhD. So after 3 years you will be PhD in spiritual science from this Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya. And that was the vision of Srila Prabhupada. And I was wondering that this kind of study, every day around 5 hours of study, and people are thinking how it is practical, and it is really Prabhupada wanted. So I got a quote from Sri Keshav Prabhu. Prabhupada spoke early days of ISKCON, that our ISKCON is spoken in the Western country, South America, Mexico, and he said that our ISKCON temple should be like a college or school. Every day there should be class, 5 hours class. 45 minutes, then recess, then 45 minutes, like that, just like it happens in the school. And he also spoke the same thing, you should study 4 to 5 hours every day. He spoke that in Mumbai, in India. So my conviction about this program increased. So it's happening because everything has a time. Mahaprabhu predicted 500 years ago, Prabhupada did that recently, and Prabhupada wanted, so things are happening now. And Prabhupada emphasized Srimad Bhagavatam so much in his own life. He showed that he got the instruction from his guru in the year 1922, but he left for America in the 1965. And he was preparing himself. And what was the preparation? Preparation was that his translation of Srimad Bhagavatam was not ready. So as soon as his translation of Srimad Bhagavatam, first canto, was ready, he was ready to go to America. So that showed the importance of Srimad Bhagavatam as a foundational principle of our movement. And somehow other, this has not been so much emphasized. Now time has come. ISKCON has grown so much. And Prabhupada said we should boil the milk. And now is the time. Education is the process by which you can boil the milk. And that is the vision. Our vision is vision of Srila Prabhupada. We don't have any separate vision. The Srimad Bhagavatam is the foundational principle of our movement. And every devotee of ISKCON should imbibe that mood and accept Srimad Bhagavatam as the guiding principle, the foundation of their life. So that is the vision. And in order to execute that, So we have started this ISKCON Bhagavata Mahavidyalaya, and this kind of endeavor Prabhupada really wanted. Few of his Prabhupada disciples also confirmed that Prabhupada wanted this kind of institution. And Vrindavan is the home of Srila Prabhupada. So in Vrindavan, this kind of institute is very, very significant for our movement. And we are thinking that whether we will get students or not, because people are so busy in ISKCON. And studying for 3-4 months, getting devotees are very difficult. So as soon as they have 3 years and also 6 semesters like college, you'll get students. But today is the proof that students are available in our ISKCON society. So I, from the core of my heart, on behalf of this Mahavidyalaya, I like to congratulate and thank all of you, those who have chosen to be the part of this institute to study continuously for 3 years and go deep into Srimad Bhagavatam and other Vedic literature. And why it is unique? Because it is imparting something which was not done before in ISKCON. Bhakti Vaibhava, Bhakti Vedanta, Bhakti Sarvabhauma will be given to you, these degrees will be given to you. But along with that, there will be teaching of Sanskrit language, because language also plays a very important role in studying scriptures. Just like Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur said, that if you want to relish Chaitanya Charitamrita, you should learn Bengali. So Bengali is not the language that that will give you devotional service, pure devotional service, but it will really help you to relish the nectar of Chaitanya Charitamrita. In the same way, Srimad Bhagavatam, all other Vedic literatures and commentaries by the previous acharyas, all are in Sanskrit language. So in order to go deep into Srimad Bhagavatam and other Vedic literature, learning Sanskrit is very, very important, and it will be a great help to go deep into Srimad Bhagavatam. So after 3 years, I think you may not be scholar, but you will be good in Sanskrit, and you can be scholar also. Scholar in Srimad Bhagavatam and scholar in Sanskrit. And along with that, we will be teaching Sat Sandarvas, 6 Sandarvas by Jiva Goswami. Prabhupada said, there cannot be anybody like Jiva Goswami. No one was there and nobody can be like Jiva Goswami. Jiva Goswami is a unique acharya in our line. And the way he presented Srimad Bhagavatam also, just like I was reading, Janmadasya Jataha is a meaning that Krishna is the source of creation, maintenance and destruction. But Jiva Goswami is giving the commentary that Krishna appeared in Mathura. So that shows that how deep Sanskrit language is, how deep Srimad Bhagavatam is, and that can be unfolded only by the previous acharyas like Jiva Goswami. So everything is there in Sat Sandarvas. So that will be also taught. And Sat Darshan, we are also doubtful whether Sat Darshan should be taught here or not. But in first canto of Srimad Bhagavatam, Prabhupada is telling, unless someone knows 6 philosophies, they should not sit on Vyasarshan to give class. So that is confirmed in his book, that knowing Sat Darshan is very, very important. And also we'll go deep into the previous acharya's commentaries and also some basic understanding of Vedanta Sutra. So our vision is that after completing this 3 years course, you will be able to represent our Gauriya Vaishnava line to any people, including other Vaishnava sampradayas and other sampradayas in our country. It is very, very important to represent ISKCON like that. So people used to criticize, Prabhupada used to tell that there is nobody learned in ISKCON. So that kind of scholars are very, very important. But keeping in mind what these two Maharajas have said, that we have come here not to become Pandit. We will become Pandit, but we should become Pandit like Rupa Goswami, Pandit like Sanatan Goswami, humility personified. So that is a symptom of knowledge. We want devotee scholars. We don't want proud scholars. We will be scholars, but we should be humble devotee representing Srila Prabhupada's movement. And we'll transform our life. Spiritual life is not about information. You can gather information anywhere. But spiritual life is all about transformation. We have come here to transform our life. Bhakti Deva Damodar Bora said, whatever we are now, after 3 years, we should not be the same person. We should be transformed. So that is the secret of spiritual life, that spiritual life is all about transformation, and we expect that all of us, those who will be studying in this institute, will be transformed by the grace of Srimad Bhagavatam and all the Vaishnavas. And after we are transformed, there is a great responsibility to transform others, because that is the mission of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how we will contribute. So after we are transformed, we want to transform the whole world. That is the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Prithivite ache jato nagaradi gram, sarvatra pacharito haibe mor nam. So when we are transformed, one person, Prabhupada transformed so many people, being a pure devotee of the Lord. So we are his followers, so we should transform ourselves and also try to transform the whole world, because only Bhagavatam can create revolution in the whole world, and that is the only hope for the society. So we have to establish that principle of Bhagavatam all over the world, and that is our mission. And to fulfill that mission, we desire that every ISKCON temple of ISKCON should become Bhagavat Vidyalaya, and Vrindavan will be Mahavidyalaya. So then that will be the success of this institute, and is all dependent on your endeavor. So Prabhupada used to say, come to Mayapur and Vrindavan, after nourishing yourself, go to your place and preach. So I will also request all of you, carry this legacy and establish this wonderful institute all over the world. So that will be the success of our endeavor. So I think that is the vision and mission of our institute. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna. Srila Prabhupada ki jai.